Welcome, everyone, to a historic night of SmackDown Live. When I asked Daniel Bryan to join me, and perhaps the greatest general manager in WWE history, he accepted on numerous conditions, but one of them is that we both agreed that we had to give everyone here on SmackDown opportunity. And opportunity is amongst all of you. Everyone standing in this ring here tonight, every superstar, you have a huge opportunity in front of you. And Daniel, why don't we kick it off with the women's division?
So the six of you were fantastic at SummerSlam. And we think that each one of you are a championship caliber talent. Each one of you has the potential to be the face of the Team Blue Women's Division. But first, we want to know which one of you will be the first ever SmackDown Women's Champion.
And we're going to find out the answer to that question at Backlash in another first. There will be the first ever Women's Six-Pack Challenge to determine which one of you will be wearing that championship around her waist.